We didn't really have any concerns with getting Peyton vaccinated. We just wanted what's best for her and keep her safe. Traveling is a big number one. We wanted to take her on a plane, but we were hesitant until we got her vaccinated. Now that she's vaccinated, it's a sigh of relief.